What's going on, guys? Gamer39 here. Welcome back to my channel. And I'm really sad to say, I forgot to record the last episode. So, this would have been episode 17, but it's 16. What I did last episode, I killed the Brain of Cthulhu, and I killed him twice. That is exactly how I have all this. So, yeah. I have no idea what to do, or where to go, or what to do, or where to go, or what to do, or where to go. I don't feel like making a house, though. I got an idea. I will be right back. Okay, turns out I do not have an idea. Yeah. So, I don't know. Let's go take a little peek in the Wikipedia. Okay. Well, let's go look at armors. Pretty hard mode. Ninja armor. I'm looking for 1.2.4. Okay. Next one is molten. Okay, guys. Looks like we're gonna be heading somewhere. I have regretted going to this place so many times, but this episode looks like we're gonna have to. For the sake of this episode. Okay. First, let me go to this character. Oh crap. Oh, now I got me going there. Before I do anything, yeah, I'm gonna need some bullets. So this is my different character. This is not my real character. And I'm just gonna put bullets in the chest for my gun. Take that and that. Put these bullets in. Now, I'm gonna go back here. Okay, there we go. 26. Fast, very slow. Let me check. Oh, wait a minute. Since we're gonna get ready to get molten armor and everything and kill the wall of flesh maybe in the next two episodes. Crap. I forgot. I keep forgetting I deleted that world. But maybe I have that gun here. No. No, alone. Duh. Oh, thank God. Okay. Now we're just gonna look for, you know. Put that up. We'll put that down. And up. Yes, make me slow. There's nothing you can do about it. And I don't have a gun. Crap. Okay, guys. I know this is cheating, but this is for hard mode. I will just grab this gun and the Corona gun. Hopefully you guys don't mind. Okay. Damn. Oh, no. I'm not ready. Crap. No. So guys, I'm sorry, this is gonna be the end of the episode. I knew I didn't do anything. It's really hard to think of what to do, and I'm sorry. Bye.